Neto goes out of the Mexico Grand Prix, but Enric is still running on lap 6.
Yes, very unfortunate he'll be if that was put him out of the race, so unfortunate. I thought Randy Jordan, I would have thought, because they were on schedule for yet another good finish.
And that's Mark Blackwell. Oh, I'm so proud of some finish and avoiding qualification gone with Martin Brundle out and now Mark Dell out. Now, Nigel Mansell, really, as Frank Williams watches, Nigel Mansell. But it's Williams for Ricardo. He's carving into the Ricardo Patrese has it. You can see him on the sprint. We are now on lap 56. Lap race. It's a Ricardo Patrese head of 20. It's overnight. He's down to 12. So, I don't know whether Patrese's, but that he had the stomach cancer, which is so much in the two practicing, is weakening, or whether Mansell is going faster, but whatever the reason is, the two Williams cars are getting close to each other.
Yes, well, it's speeding up a little bit, but opposite the Mansell, put on a fantastic review that record, and that is only the tenth of a second. Trades in pole position. So Mansell is absolutely flying, and probably the other area, certainly has gone away. And Patrese, who got a speed up bit position, that's what the closing by Patrese. Weak though he may be, will the excitement, because what's needed to be able to back him along, because he's still got a match with him. And all him, and he's up here. Through now, and that's just Patrese. Again, all the corner around the curve. I don't know, that's like a G.